two walking back. We'll have to get back over there and work on that squid farm. What? Slash home. Squid. Why am I down? Oh, yeah. That's right. Forgot. I don't know how far I want to come down anyways. So I'm not going to fill that in yet. Let's remove this. I know I can build walls around here. Because I'm going to stay in that area. Let's get these walls built up. Okay. Looking good. No, that's good enough for me. I'm not gonna fill in right there. Actually, yeah, I am. That is the edge there. I really don't need a big drop if I'm gonna use the. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Sometimes I have those thinking problems. I've almost had the guardians do the killing. Break that. How exactly am I going to do that? Am I gonna put a load of hoppers on here? That's gonna take a lot of hoppers. Oh well, we'll do it. Actually, I could probably put the hoppers higher, but. How much higher? I'm not real sure how much higher I want to go up. Yeah, I could put the hoppers like right here underneath these. Slash main. Put some hoppers so I can visualize that better. Get in there. I got my inventory filled up. I'm not even sure if I have enough iron, to be honest. But I do have a lot of hoppers already. But I'm gonna need a lot more. Let's see, that's 14 by 14. Let me get my calculator here real quick. That's 196 hoppers. I have 64 and 32. That means I need 100 more hoppers. I guess that's doable. Just hopefully it works, since I'm going to be putting all this into it. Should probably grab this, but oh well. No, I'm here. I'm going to grab them. I can drop something off here at least. Oh, that goes in there. Where'd it go? That goes in there. I'm gonna put this one back up for now. I'm gonna put this way. I don't think I'll use that. Don't think I'll use that. Or that. But anyways, let's grab those. Slash home. Squiddies. Okay. That might be fine. Yeah. Looks good like that. So let's take this row off. I still need the air down below anyway, so that'll be fine. This is a lot of mining, but it has helped me with my stats. Because now mining will probably be one of the ones I take to 450. And I got to work a little bit on my excavation too, which is almost to 450. Okay. I think I saw us putting it here. Or was I putting it here? I'm not gonna mess with that right now. Hopefully I can have this done by next time I record, and I can give you guys a tour of it. Whoa. Like I said, I'm not 100% sure it's going to work. This is kind of a idea I got off a YouTube video. And I had another one to saying that actually, I can go here. Actually, is that the center? Then I can put one below it. Or stack them. This is 14 by 14, so I need 7 and 7. Give me the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hmm. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's close enough. Let's take that out. There. Put it there. That one into that. We'll just connect every one of them up to that. That one. All these signs get in the way. Starting to think I should do these first. There we go. Hope that's gonna work. If not, at least the build, maybe I should get at least a rank out of it. Come on. Line up right. 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Had to check my time. Must have been this, but I thought I heard a bow. Yeah, I'm gonna try to just go down the rows now because that'd be a lot easier with the way these signs are there. That works. Bam. Bam. I thought about going with a big sugarcane field at first, but I felt like that was kind of boring. Just go with the sugarcane farm. Not really what I wanted to do. Of course, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. Still not even sure I want to do this, but I'm already in on it, so. Yes, I'll keep it up. This should be low enough with the Guardians doing the killing. It should be. Whether it is or not, that's another question. Well, I think I said I need to build 100 more of these. I think it's iron and wood. So let's go. I think I was in my basement. I am. How much iron do I got? I don't want to put this dirt away because I might need it. For when I'm fixing the train around the outside of the farm. Shouldn't need these sticks anymore though. Over here, just put those there. Not really where I want those, but it'll work. Didn't mean to get in that. Who had the most of wood? I'll use this up. Oh, mistake. Not sure how many of these chests I need. Probably 100. Yeah, I'm gonna need 100 chests. This is gonna be fun. Chest is probably the easy part. I think I'm gonna run out of iron before I'm done. But I might be able to buy some more. I have some that's not smelted, but so right now I have 70, so I need 30 more. So when that's 36, I should have enough. That's 8, 16, 24. Need 6 more. There's 4. 5. 6. But I have that there. I'm just going to try to put it on here then. I'm not going to try to fully mess around with it. It's gonna be hard to try to get that straightened up equally. I don't know what happened there, but okay. What the hell's going on here? Okay. 64. That's 59. Is that lag doing that? Ooh, I'm gonna get close. But I'm not gonna get close enough. Use up all my iron. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What the heck? What's going on here? One, two, three, four, five. 5 times 20 is 100. So about 110 iron ends I need. I'll put that back up. Let's see what I can get at survival. How much? So that's bow. Okay, that's how much money I have. I'll probably vote after I'm done doing this recording. What shop will this be at? Materials? 64. Sure, buy it. We're gonna buy another stack. Slash back. This should finish it off. Okay. Bam. 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 With 18 bars to spare. Slash home. Keep on forgetting what I called it. Yeah. You know what? We'll do it down here first. Probably be easier to do it down here anyways. And then I can either do slash squid again or I could go up there. Tunnel up there. Ah, come on. Let's not be stupid. Well, this might be a little easier to do it. I think they're all pointing right. Looks like they are. I'm sorry, I already got my bar. That's not what I'm gonna do. Get this iron. Get this coal. Get this iron. I use all the iron if I need to replenish my stock. I'm already digging down here some. Might as well take the ore. Let me try to get up here. This one's kind of hard to get from down there. This is pretty nice. Hate that silence. So I don't know if this is going to keep me from, or make me have to redo it or not. When I hear that. Come on. Yeah, I'll just come back and get that in a second. This should be enough for it. Unless I did my math wrong, I should have enough to finish this off. Right? Yeah, pretty sure it was. Getting it to go into this. Should have made extra. Whatchamacallit. Get that going in there. I'll come over this way. I think my math might have been off a little bit. Not by much, but by one. I was off by one. Well, I guess not too bad. I should have that back. I have 5 in here, don't I? Yeah, I have enough to finish this off. I'll go ahead and get me a chest while I'm at it. So, maybe 2 chests. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing like that. Don't put that there. Oh, yeah. There we go. Do a back. Oh, man. Huh. Flash. Jump. Yeah, I didn't really think about that. Actually, I didn't not really know that would happen. So I'm gonna have to reset my home somewhere. So now we can. This probably is the wall I want to take out. Over here. Where am I going? I don't want to go up. Oh, that's the reason I was going over there. That's how I opened up over there. Okay, I think I can. No. Okay, where's that one? Let's put that there. I filled that back in. That was dumb. I'm about to empty all this out here anyways. Oh, I went too far. Oops. Actually, I did want that. Actually, I can fill that back in a little bit, but once I get it finished, no one's going to be getting here. For one thing, this is going to be filled with water here. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to come over here, slash, dill home, squid, slash I'll find it. I'm gonna do it out here, that way I can kick it back out easier. Slash jump. Slash set home. Squid. There'll be an elevator or something to bring you up to the shop. But I think I should be about done, ready to fill with water. But that's the end of this episode. So I might be done by the time I come back, because it looking pretty good. At least with the squid part. But I don't think I'll train him for rank until I'm done with the shop part either. That way I can rank them both at the same time. But anyways, thank you for watching. please subscribe, rate, comment, and share, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.